beautiful original music and just some great soul. So stick around.
Okay,
a little Rodney Crowell, Mary Carr. Those that may not know those individuals, Rodney is one of the exquisite singer-songwriters that has been around for quite a while out of East Texas, but certainly made a point of his credentials in Nashville, and people like Emmylou Harris and everybody else, Rosanna Cash.
This is a song for anybody who's ever been homesick.
I love that back on mustard greens, gobble up a like a peach I've seen. Pot of hot collards make a monkey out of full-grown men. John's cake's bigger than a catcher's mitt. Butter on a biscuit and a plate of hot grits. Soak 'em in molasses, let it run on down your chin. I'm hungry for home. I've been gone too long. Been beat up and bent. Feeling pretty much spent. Trying to make my mark everywhere I roam. But I'm losing my spark. I'm hungry for home. Frito pie and the knee-high grape. Sure enough to lead you into top shape. You're nothing like sitting down eating. Keep your hopes up high. Pinto beans and a black-eyed pea. Boiled bread, cabbage, and believe you me, a deviled egg and chicken legs. Says you're never ever gonna say die. I'm hungry for home. I've been gone too long. Been beat up and bent. Feeling pretty much spent. Trying to make my mark everywhere I roam. But I'm losing my spark. I'm hungry for home. Popcorn shrimp, yeah, that ought to do. Next best thing to a catfish stew. Catch 'em in the river and you cook 'em in the frying pan. Lemon meringue on a windowsill. Sweet iced tea for to drink your fill. Papa, come and get it, better live it up while you can. I'm hungry for home. I've been gone too long. Been beat up and bent. I'm feeling pretty much spent. Trying to make my mark everywhere I roam. But I'm losing my spark. I'm hungry for home. I'm losing my spark. I'm hungry for home. I'm losing my spark. I'm hungry for home. That doesn't make you want to go find that collard greens.